whose body was found on Purdue's campus Sunday was a 19-year-old junior at the university studying computer science. The Tippecanoe County Coroner identifies him as Neel, Acharya. The cause and manner of his death remain unknown, pending toxicology results. No foul play is suspected. As we've reported, Acharya's body was found around 11:30 Sunday morning outside Zucro Labs at 500 Allison Road. The case remains under investigation.